Work smarter, not harder. What does that actually mean? Let's put it in some science terms and give you a roadmap for success. Working for success first means that you've got to define success for yourself, not by anybody else's standards. How much money do you want to make? How many days a week do you want to work? How long do you want to work? And what is it going to take for you to be happy in that job? If you don't have that answer to begin with, then it doesn't matter how many hours you put in. Second thing, what are the tasks that are going to get you to that? How many sales do you have to make? How many presentations do you have to put in? How much coding do you have to do? If you don't have specific tasks, then all you do is spend time with effort, and effort that doesn't turn into anything producible. If you know what you want out of success, if you have specific tasks, then here's the beautiful part. If it takes you 5 hours, 3 hours, or 13 hours, the task is still done. And the task is what's going to bring you to success. It's not the amount of time. So don't get caught in that trap of saying, I've got to work harder, I've got to work longer, I've got to work more. It's possible, but in reality, if you get the task done, you may find that you don't have to work as hard and you don't have to work as long, and you still fulfill those dreams, you're still productive, and you're still a success.